Yeah, here I am at Arkelian Park. Chalk this up to another example on why it is so hard to have nice things or even things that are close to nice. I'm looking at one of the mini murals that we have here in Livingston, and somebody has decided that the mural wasn't good enough for their liking, and they had to add the 420 and the horns and the pimp daddy to this. I mean, why can't people just leave things alone?